Thank you. Is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. It needs no key.
Thank you. Alice was often alone, but in theory had learned some power, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Thank you. He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
Thank you.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof! Our flesh and blood is smoke and ash. Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Missing indeed, though things be what they are. I barely missed their missing. As what happened?
You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now what's going on?
What's going on? Round and up and down, into my ears, into my eyes, up my nostrils, down my gullet, and whining in my cap.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise hellacious.
Oh, quite, Tutter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum.
No thanks.
And worst of all, I've left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the crock.